What's up guys, it's Sam here at Ninja Kiwi Europe, here with updates 3.6 and 3.7 for Bloons TD Battles. So as I'm sure you know by now, update 3.6 introduces an awesome new game mode with card battles. This new game mode changes everything you ever knew about B2D battles. Unlock all of the epic cards, build your deck, and put your skills to the test in exclusive card battle arenas. In card battles, each card can be played in one of two ways, either offensively by sending Bloons to your opponent, or defensively by building the tower. You can also trash a card to help you cycle through your deck. There are three different deck slots available, allowing you to prepare for a variety of maps. And as if that wasn't enough, we've just released a 3.7 update, which includes the first expansion pack with veteran cards. Each week, you'll have the opportunity to earn exclusive new cards for your deck just by playing the game. Once unlocked, these veteran cards will be available immediately for you to use. So there you have it. Be sure to let us know what you think about this awesome new game mode in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, then please support it with a like, subscribe if you haven't already, and as always, all our social links will be down below if you want to keep up to date with the latest at Ninja Kiwi. Thanks for watching guys, and happy gaming.